See if you can wrap that guy there. Anyway, we've got these guys over here. We've got the Sawzall. And this is all we've got right over here. Look at that. Quite a bit, huh? Quite a bit. And we've got a little bit more here. Cut all the smokes because it was cut too long. When I cut this, I just had the pole saw, so all the big ones are done there. I'm using all these. These are hard. These are pine, I think the cedar. They're pine, and they're very hard to cut, so gotta use the Sawzall. So that's what I got. I have a couple more left, and I'm done. I'm done for the day. And we can cruise out. four pieces left there. One, two, three. And that would be the end of all our excursion project there. Hitachi Sawzall. Perfect. About 1200 watts. That's good on a power inverter anyway. Well, I'm using the house skirt right now. It's all fine. Anyway, next project will be the wheelbarrow. The wheelbarrow's falling apart. We're going to have to repair that guy there. My enemy thought I'd share it with you. Aloha. Aloha.